This is Fluffy. Fluffy's ID number is A5246854, and Fluffy is a 3-year-old German Shepherd, possibly Husky mix, who came into the shelter as an owner surrender. He is 80 pounds. He came in here on New Year's Eve. Sometimes people actually will drop their dog off on a holiday and not come back for him. Which may be what happened to Fluffy. Fluffy is awesome. He's playful. Needless to say, he's very fluffy. Just a really great boy. Our handler here has really enjoyed his time with him. They've been hanging out for a while. Fluffy is chilled out right now, but with this breed of dog, he's going to need a lot of exercise. So we're talking about a home that has a yard that you can take him out in. You're not going to want to leave him out there. He's going to be an inside dog, but you definitely want to take him out and play with him with some supervision, because he can, I'm sure, go fast. So he's a great dog to take to the park. I bet you he'll chase a ball as far as you can throw it. So really great, energetic, smart guy. Just an awesome guy. He definitely can go to school. He'd love to learn how to behave on a leash. He pulls a little bit right now, and he could definitely use some schooling. What else can you tell us about Fabulous Fluffy?
Well, he's super cool. Like you mentioned, he's very playful. We were actually playing tag in the yard just a little while ago, and he initiated. I didn't really. This is the first time I've been getting to know him, and right off the bat, we just hit it off. And everybody who's met him, it's been the same experience. He just loves to hang out with people. He'll chase you all around. You can chase him. He'll probably chase a ball, like you said, as far as you can throw it. So he's got a lot of energy, but he's also he's also prone to, you know, really kind of chilling out and being mellow because he loves the attention too.
Yeah.
He's also good. He's been in play groups here. He actually gets along pretty well with the dogs. He's not the most playful with the dogs, but he's been very tolerant, you know, when dogs come up to him rather aggressively. You know, he's been body slammed a couple times and he just shrugged it off. A dog mounted him once, he just shrugged it off. So he's actually, you know, we're recommending that he might actually be pretty good with other large dogs. I've seen him with some smaller dogs here in the yard, and he seemed to actually get along pretty well with them too. So there's a lot going for this guy, and of that, he's also a very handsome fellow. You'll get a lot of attention out in public with him. Very clean, very soft. Some fly strikes on the ears, but otherwise he seems like he's been very well cared for and very healthy.
Yeah, he's a really joyful guy. He's young. He's gonna, you know, really bond well with whoever brings him home. You're going to have a lifelong friend for him once you bring Fluffy to your house. And like I said, he's so fluffy! So come on down, meet Fluffy. His ID number again is 852-468-54. Let's get a good look at that handsome face one more time, Fluffy. All right. He's ready to go.
Yep.